This week on NHRA Now, we have a special report from the O'Reilly Auto Parts NHRA Winternationals presented by Superstart Batteries. We're going to be taking a look at what's new for the 2013 season. Hi, I'm Eddie Krawiec, and you're watching NHRA Now. I'm here at Auto Club Raceway at Pomona for the first race of the 2013 season. And here are some of the stories that people are following over the weekend. Pomona marks the return of two former world champions, Larry Dixon and Del Worsham. Three-time champion Larry Dixon and Lee Beard have joined up with Rappaccini Autosport International to field the Top Fuel team. 2011 Top Fuel world champion Del Worsham is also back behind the wheel of the Connie Coletta-owned DHL Toyota Camry Funny Car. Top Fuel team Doat Racing was in Pomona with the former NHRA Hot Rod Heritage Racing Series champion and multiple Pro Mod national event winner, Leah Pruitt. With her success in these categories, it'll be interesting to see how she adapts to Top Fuel. My guess is, you can put her in any car and she'd do really well. The Top Fuel canopy, which we first saw last year on Tony Schumacher's dragster, has made it to a few more teams as we saw here in Pomona. Showing up for the first race of the season with the canopy on their cars were Brittany Force, Spencer Massey, and the champ, Antron Brown. Of course, the buzz continued around Brittany Force, and we got the first look at the Castrol Edge Top Fuel dragster. Also in Funny Car, we found a new look for Todd Lysenko, now driving for Worsham Racing. The Don Schumacher RT Challenger Funny Car, driven by pilot Johnny Gray, also has a new look for the 2013 season. Veteran NHRA Pro Stock driver Greg Stanfield became part of the Lucas Oil Racing family with his MAV TV Lucas Oil sponsored Chevy Camaro in Pomona. And the biggest new look for this season is Mellow Yellow. The 2013 NHRA Mellow Yellow drag racing season looks to be amazing. Check out the schedule on NHRA.com or plan on coming out to an event near you. Remember, go on yellow. The next race on the NHRA Mellow Yellow schedule is going to be the NHRA Arizona Nationals near Phoenix, held February 22nd through the 24th. Please remember, buy your tickets at firebirdraceway.com. If you can't make it to the races, you can still keep track of what's happening on the track by following at NHRA and at NDragster for live tweets throughout the weekend. Remember to use the hashtag NHRA when you join the conversation. I'm Eddie Krawiec, and thanks for checking in. We'll see you next time on NHRA Now.